seem like I don't know.
When we say North Carolina, huh?
Woo!
Thank you, guys. Sorry if I left a little tan on people on that road that I crossed over. You can sell that on eBay, you know. Just make sure you say the real Jay Cutler, not the Jay Cutler that's coming here tomorrow to play you guys. We don't like that Jay Cutler. That's right. That's why I have jcutler.com. Remember that.
You're mad, Jay.
I have so many things to say, but I want to start. First of all, thank you, Kevin and Dar, for once again having me out. Kevin, of course, has gone way back with me. We're almost like brothers, so it's a true honor to come here every year. Since this show started, which was only last year, but I think somehow I'll be back here every single year as long as the show exists. Because Kevin, I love you very much. You're like a brother to me, and I'm so happy that this show has become greater. And I see a lot of fans I saw last year. And I do appreciate that support. I know a lot of you guys come to see me, supported me in North Carolina. I've been coming for a lot of years. And I want to thank you guys for constantly giving me the support and encouragement to do what I do. Because just like these competitors that you see up here today, you know, we all have a mission. We all have a goal. We all have obstacles we need to overcome to become the best we can be. And sometimes that best is not necessarily winning the competition, but it's setting personal goals, and that's what I did in the beginning when I started weight training at 18. You know, I just wanted to be the best I could be, and I was told I would never be number one in what I did and never be Mr. Olympia. And my dreams were realized in 2006 when I became a champion. I won for 2 years, I lost the title. I was told I'd never come back to win it again, and I did that in 2009 last year. And now, of course, being a four-time champion 2 weeks ago, it's a true, true honor to be number one again. And I just can't explain what it's like to have a dream as a child to be the best at something and your dreams come true. So I want to tell all these people here competing, all the families and friends, all the supporters, continue to support these people. You never know where it's going to take you. It's given me so many great things. And I just want to say that it was everything and more than I expected it to be. And I plan to do my best to be the champion that I am and travel the world and be the ambassador and representative of supportive bodybuilding. So thank you. I think you're the most excited person in here. You took more pictures with me today than anyone here, you know. So, can we have a little music here?
That's right.
Sorry about your shirt, ma'am.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Turn it up.